Bare feet in a t-shirt. I am, like, right now, it is... God, what's the temperature out right now? Probably, like, 40? It's 52 Fahrenheit, so... God, what would that be in fucking Euro temps? Like, maybe about... About, like, maybe 12 or 13 Celsius, I think. And yeah, I'm sitting here in a pair of shorts and a t-shirt. And I would love to have a window cracked, but... What area are you from? I grew up in Indiana, and now I live on the east coast of the United States. Inside, yes, of course. But, as I said, were it up to me, I would have the window to my room open and get a nice breeze going through here. I love it. I love the cold. Like, I always have. I'm in northern New York. Ah, alright. So you're probably within a couple hours drive of me, then. It's negative 40, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's, like, that's a little bit nipply. That's where I'll close the window, but... T-shirt and shorts is all year round wear, as far as I'm concerned. Maybe put on some, like, light pajama pants if I've got to go get the mail or whatever. Negative 60 with wind chill. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see stuff like that out in Indiana, because it's all flat plains, so, like, there's nothing to break the wind, and it's just absolutely horrible. Very bitter winters. Yeah. There you go. Right temperature for the blanket. Crisp right up in the sun. I'm the same way, like, everybody always tells me I should get more sun, but they don't understand that if I go out into, like, direct sunlight, I skip the burn and I go straight to, like, my skin is peeling off and I'm getting heat-induced blisters. Is this all... This is, like, all gravel. Why? Weird. That is a I don't think I've ever seen this much gravel in one place. Irish, Scottish, it's, yeah, probably a little. It's mostly, I've got mostly German in me. German, Pennsylvania, Dutch. Don't tan, just combust. Exactly. Exactly. There's, like, no middle ground. Sadly. I mostly just tell people, yeah, I'm a vampire, exactly. In Minnesota, if you went cold, man. Okay! Alright, B-Cat, is the Minnesotan accent, is that actually a thing, or is that just people making fun of people in Minnesota? See the biome, Is it fancy clouds? No. Client chunk? I have no idea. Oh, mountains. Ha! Ha! There it is! Minecraft mountains. I'm not doing any, like, fancy biome mods or anything. Like, I don't even know if, like, something like Biomes of Plenty has been updated. No, just like mountains, but they decided on fucking gravel. No idea. I'm not gonna question it. It's Minecraft. It might be like, embellish craft, corking things up. It's real, but people make it sillier than it is. Okay. Alright. That's fair. That's fair. Change the gravel mounds. Oh, alright. I mean, I guess I shouldn't be surprised that they've added a bunch of new biomes and stuff. I can dig it. Chickens! Give me feathers, you shits. How are we looking? 14! Seriously, game? Village! The first two worlds that I spawned for streaming, like, one of them was a village within eyesight, and the other spawned me, like, right on top of one. And then we get this one, and they're just like, yo, dog, we heard you wanted a village, but we're not gonna give you one. Give your friends shit for saying unt instead of ant when saying ant. Jesus. That is one of the weird things. Like, I- oh shit, is that a village? That's a village right there. Oh. Like, growing up in the Midwest-ish, like, we really don't have an accent in Indiana. And then coming out to the East Coast, it's weird. Yes! Oh, we found one. Finally. Oh, and they've even got a fucking golem. Holy shit. Yon village is established. What's up, guys? I am adventurer. This is now town. What you got? Leather worker will buy my leather. Oh, this must be one of the nitwits. Alright. Leather pants. Dyed armor, huh? Alright. Hay bales. Man, town's like- oh, that's clever with the little trap doors! I love how instead of actually making, like, a siding for these things, they went the lazy fucking route and just used trap doors. Jesus. Quality control. I'm gonna steal one of those cauldrons. But first, I'm stealing all their bread. Ooh, and a saddle. Yoink. Ah, such is the way of the adventurer. That's a nitwit. All right. Well, my inventory is mostly full. Wait, what? Nah, Golem's chill. He didn't see it.
Bah!
Ah! Fucking god. It's a golem, not a sheep. Again. Oh my god, it's a little carpet. Ah! I love it. And it's a two-story. Oh my god! Wow, they've actually quite improved villages. I like this. This is quaint. I know you can have, like villages can get attacked and stuff now, which I think is really cool. I would like to know. Let me check something. What? Tell me. In-game waypoints. 550 meters. Okay, so it's actually... this isn't that far away. I mean, it's a walk, and it's not a straight one, but it's not a bad... like, a crazy distance from our place. Alright, well, shit. Villages are different depending on the biome. You can find an infected village. Really? If the golem gives you trouble, erase the word. Wow! Throwing in some of that Jewish lore there. Yeah, you gotta, like, they've got a scrap of parchment on that has the word for, like, life on it, right? You are probably correct, Sel. You are probably correct. I wanna see if we can see our house from here. It's like, cause yeah, this is, I mean, eh, probably not. This is a good walk. Most people don't, the only reason I know that golems are Jewish is actually because of Vampire the Masquerade. Yeah, Redemption. Cause that's one of the early game encounters and that is like you have to deal with a golem that's rampaging. Okay, so is this like a gravel? Yep, gravelly mountains. Interesting. What other kind of, like, I was gonna say, like... what other kind of, like, are there any other Jewish... Jewish monsters, I guess? I don't know, that's probably the wrong term. Jewish critter beasts that have made their way into fantasy. Cause that shit fascinates the hell out of me. I bet we can boat down to this place. Well, yeah, of course, Satan. Leviathan and the Behemoths. Fair. Is that an underwater temple? What the fuck is that? Is that a shipwreck? Oh, that's a shipwreck! The Diabic. Well, that sounds fascinating. Okay, we're gonna, of course, plunder this. But we need to... Nephium. Are giants, huh? I dig it. Children of angels and daughters of men. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Alright, what do we got? Oh, Bottolo enchanting a bunch of emeralds. Oh man, my inventory is full. Shit. Riches. Hell yeah. The Diabucks in 3.8. Really? Well, shit, I'm gonna Google that. Diabuck. A malicious possessing spirit believed to be the dislocated soul of a dead person. Alright. So, what is this in D&D? Forgotten Realms. But they resemble a jellyfish. Alright. They're in Mordenkainen's Tome of Foes and the Fiendish Codex. That's pretty fucking cool. Like, that's just pretty fucking cool. Let's dump some of this stuff I'm never gonna use. There. Back in we go. Give me the rest of those riches. Anything else? Lose your soul. Go deal with the Fae? That's dangerous. Oh, is this... Wait, seriously? There's like a void here that I can stand in. Oh, because of the door! Ha! Alright, sure, I'll take it. Bunch of paper, what the fuck? A buried treasure map. Sure. Need to build a submarine. Man! If you could, that would be the greatest. I'm sure there are mods that let you, but... Alright, so I gotta know. What is this? Do I have to, like, hold it in my hands? Like, Well, that tells me... sweet fuck all! And Diabolik is a famous play and was turned into the first films. Oh, that's cool! I remember that, Dar, that there was like a crazy technology mod. Like, one of these days I'll go back and like reinstall like 1.8 or something. I think 1.7 might have been the big one for mods, and we'll just go like ape shit. Holy shit. That is good to know, Blood Angel. Thank you for telling me. So yeah, it does look like we can maybe shortcut our way home via boat from this town. So instead of going overland, if we want to visit town, we gotta sail it. And it's a much quicker trip. Yeah, look at that! Neat! To the west. Thought you saw the tip of a house. We shall investigate. Oh man, multiple towns. Multiple towns. That would be my luck that there'd be one like fucking right over here. When I entered the river. Not seeing one on the map. I say the nay. That's okay. I mean, I would have minded another house, like another town, like right near us. How is that? What the fuck is that? Is that like some fucking undersea hell altar down there? What in the fuck is that? Is this like an underwater town? I'm taking it. I mean, I don't know, my inventory is full of shit. Grab a sea pickle. I'm trying. What did I just get? Sea pickles! Alright. That's, holy shit. That's really cool. Makes the best noise when placed, and we can now make Krabby Patties. the SpongeBob memes begin. Gorath is always welcome. So, can you, like, put these on walls? Or no, you have to put them in a frame, right? If you want to, like, have your map up for display. I'm not going to worry about it right now. Potion of Enchanting. So what does this do? Randomly enchant something? I would assume. Alright, and the sea pickle apparently makes the best sound ever. I'll mute the music here so that we can... All right. I don't know what I think about that. It's strange. I'm not gonna fucking drink some random potion that I found, especially when it's probably valuable and chat likes to troll me. Wait, you can place more than one of them? Oh, really? Oh, that's cool! That I don't know what I'm gonna do with them, but I like them now. Here, the pickles can guard my warts. Oh, they grow in water. All right, that would make sense, I suppose. Other than that, they're useless. I'm okay with random little tchotchkes floating around. Here you go, guys. Oh yeah, oh, and they even cast light when they're in water. Wow, they cast a lot of light. I'm not gonna question how that works. Alright, let's start dumping shit here. Okay, what goes where? This goes here, a cauldron. I need to find a place for my alchemy thing, because I like it being here, don't get me wrong, but it doesn't need to be there. Man, Ultimate Stuntman has some of the best fucking music! A single pickle produces light of 6. A colony is 3 per extra pickle. Oh, and the potion just drops a little XP. Pickle, oh my god, yeah. Well, I guess. Huh. Well, that was a thing. Yeah, we won't talk about fucking Rick and Morty fans. I'm glad that they like the show, but yeah, I'll take a pass. That's another one where like the fan base has completely ruined it because of like how rabid they are. I have just no interest in it. I thought you had to have like a really high IQ to understand Rick and Morty. Okay, we need another diamond. I really want an enchanting table fucking bad, but I also know that means that I'm gonna have to go into this fucking hell pit again, and to do that I'm going to need to fortify myself. Here, we'll have a drink, and I'm gonna AFK really quick and go top up my water. Man, everybody getting hyped for the hell pit. You guys, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you all just like watching me suffer. Okay, dump that. Let the boat stay. Mushrooms. I have like fucking 30 brown ones and one red one. Because of course. Alright. Back once more into the vile dements. One day, I'm telling ya, we'll get a minecart set up in here, and then we can just like ride it from here down and around. Sal, you are so full of shit, man. Fucking Jesus! Rocket jumping off of creepers here. Man, we're starting early in this trip. Where'd that little fucker even come from? Oh, right up here. Can you get this? Is this? Yeah, okay. See, if that were the case, though, Dar, I'd be looking forward to it. Oh, I am so happy that you found that. I mean, at least our, like, little mining camp here is, relatively speaking. Fucking skeletons. Man, I should do another Daggerfall Let's Play. Like, that'll be the first thing that we break into next year with, is another run through Daggerfall. Because I know that's what people tune in for. I should have brought water. Daggerfall with some mods. I am like, it's to the point now where folks are doing some pretty interesting things with it. And I would absolutely be up for a modded playthrough. I just mostly really like Daggerfall. Probably more than I should. More Sky- oh man, there is gonna be more Skyrim hardcore, I assure you. Like, I had a really good time with that. That might have to wait until next year, though. I don't know, we'll see. It depends on how much more Minecraft I end up playing. Because, like, I'm having a really good time with this, mostly because it's just, it's super chill. And we all just kind of hang out and bullshit. But at the same time, getting maimed by fucking dwarf sphere centurions is pretty fucking funny, so... Well, that's part of it. I mean, and like also, 7 Days to Die updated like a couple days ago. That's the zombie survival thing, so I might stream some of that one of these days. See what they've broken with the most recent updates. I've really been holding off playing it because they keep saying, oh, next update we're gonna add like human enemies to the game, like bandits and shit. And I think that'll be fucking awesome. And then every update they're like, yeah, we're not adding them this update. And it's just like, fuck. Come on, guys. Let me shoot somebody in the face and take their pants. I'm trying to remember where that... Okay, it's down this way. I was gonna say, I'm trying to remember where that huge canyon was. Bats. I don't know when they added bats, but I really like the bats. Like, that's a nice little bit of ambiance. That's true. Oh, man. Like, I don't know what is wrong with Bethesda. Like, it feels like somebody there is trying to just sabotage that company. It's nuts. Bats don't do anything. They just exist. I'm totally okay with that. Like, I like them just, like, fluttering around. Like, that's just cool. Don't have to have any mechanics to them. Ah, shit. I'm mostly just like, you know, little bats floating around. I like bats. I mean, that's part of it, is I'm a lover of bats, so... I'm more than happy to let them exist. Always dig up. Yeah, that's... The way to success. Like, I was actually looking for some earlier today, Blood Angel, but, like, again, since I'm playing the most recent version of the game, like... Nothing. So, yeah, in the future, when we get bored of this world, I might go back to, like, 1.13 or 1.12. And then we can, like, run with, like, Thaumcraft and stuff, because I like Thaumcraft quite a bit. Creepers on bats with... That would be pretty great. I would laugh before I died. Use a Twitch launcher and play Feed the Beast. I, generally speaking, prefer to, like, put together my own mod packs as opposed to using something like Feed the Beast. Because then I, like, get just stuff that I want as opposed to a bunch of superfluous random things that I don't necessarily want to diddle with. Although using something like Feed the Beast would probably be easier when it comes to, like... So I'd be like, hey, what mods are you playing? I'm playing Feed the Beast. So here's the link. The fuck? Oh shit! Nope. Shit. Fuck. Dick. Ass. Nope. Cover. There we go. Alright, I'm good. The fuck? I bet you that thing just dinged that creeper and the creeper was having none of it. Well, yeah, they've got like the various. Yeah. You know, I'm familiar, but like, again, like, I like. I'm a control freak, so if the opportunity is there to put together my own mod pack, I will prefer to just do that. Cause like I don't necessarily want to go like super nuts. Like I'll probably do like Thaumcraft, Industrial Craft, maybe something that adds monsters, like new things to get maimed by that isn't fucking moe creatures. That one weapon pack that I like that adds shotguns. And that kind of stuff. And something for, like, furniture. I'm a simple man. I see shotguns and death ma- Motherfucker. I see shotguns and death magic, and that's all I need. Oh, goddammit. Crossbow, why you gotta be so bad? Where is he? I see you back there, you shit. It's not like actual shotguns. It's like an arquebus. Like, it's a blunderbuss, if I recall correctly. You basically, like, fill it with gravel and shoot things with it. It's great. It's just, it's bad. I love it.